Hey y'all, I know it's been a minute, but I'm back. Okay, I'll be using this Get Baked palette by Urban Decay, and I'll be taking that half-baked color with a eyeshadow brush, packing it onto the brush and placing it all over my lid and a little bit above my lid. This is a very pigmented gold color. You can use any type of gold. And as you can see, it's kind of sloppy, but I'll be taking a blending brush and my transition color, and I'll be blending out all the harsh lines using my 28 neutral palette and a blending brush, placing this into my crease as well as a little bit above my crease. Okay, as my highlight, I'm using any type of beige color and just placing that on an eyeshadow brush as well at my highest point and blending it out. Now I'm taking this Vanity palette and that dark brown. I started off by using a blending brush, but you'll see me switch out different brushes. Now I'll use my e.l.f. brush, a more detailed brush. And I'm really going to try to like define my crease but blend it out. So I'm like doing it in an outer V, and then I'm flicking the color up to kind of blend it out even more. Yeah, you know me, dancing always. Okay, you should see, should have something like this. Just add more colors, whatever you like. Adding a little bit more. Kind of giving it a smoky effect. Then I'll take my blending brush and just blend it out even more. And to blend out even more, I'm taking my MARC blending brush. And just going back, I went back into my transition color, and just to make sure that my highlights and my transition color is blended out together. Okay, next I'll be taking, this is optional, this step, I'm just taking a e.l.f. angle brush and any type of champagne color and placing that into my tear duct. Okay, for my blush, I'm using this HD e.l.f. blush in the color Showstopper, and that was way too much, like too much. You just need a half a dot, like a half of a dot. And I'm just using that with my finger to kind of like warm it up so that it can be an easier application. And I'll add some more. You can see right there was enough. But I added a little bit more, and yeah, you're gonna see me kind of wiping it off, like, ooh. So yeah, be light-handed with this. Okay, after I applied that blush, I'm taking my e.l.f. stipple brush and my favorite blush, which is by La Femme in orange. And I didn't show the what lip color I used, but in the pictures you can see I used Amsterdam by NYX lip cream. Kind of in a rush because I had to be to work. I had to go to work, so trying to get back on a bandwagon to making videos for you ladies. I know it's been kind of like 2 weeks since my last video. I think I have a hair video coming up next that I'm trying to edit. And that blush that you see is all over bronzer by Ruby Kisses. Well, anyways, I hope you ladies enjoyed this look. As I say, I do apologize for being away for so long, but yes, I hope you ladies enjoy. Please rate, comment, and subscribe. Thank you. Bye-bye.